I started dancing in Israel since I was 10 years old. And when I arrived in Montreal, I was looking for a place where to go, and I heard that it was at Y. So I arrived here, and since then, I've been dancing.
Social activity. We have like-minded people coming to do it all the time, and we both have a great love for it.
I love everything, the music, the atmosphere, the friends, everything.